Welcome back to Borderlands, the pre-sequel. We're gonna try to get this secret chamber mission, because I feel like it, and yeah, it should be in here, or I don't know, in the lower part.
Hit me, baby.
Of course he dies. It's right there. I see it. But how do we get her? Alright, I guess we had to just go around. Almost jumped on that bounce pad. Alright, we're doing fine. Progress. Ingenuity. Oh, hello.
Dragonsburg's instruments are picking up infrequent energy pulses, which appear to emanate from inside Elpis. Our best men are examining the readings, though until further notice, I want all hands to attend weekly medical checkups. That's an order.
Right. That's a grenade mod, if I'm not mistaken. No, that's just a class mod. I'm not an enforcer, am I mistaken? So the other one is a little bit of more above. I was supposed to get up there. Indeed. All right, don't tell. No, I want to go all the way around. But I guess we're gonna have to do it. It's right up there. And. Cheese time, boy. Yes, it's screwed. And if I ignore my problems, they will ignore me.
What?
corrosion. Outdoor open. I forgot that's something that happens. That's what I call pathetic. There's gotta be a button somewhere that activates this, right? Maybe it's just I gotta get to that platform right now. Oh, hello. Oh, that's us. No. Alright. Can you wait a sec? Gotta go for my inventory real quick. No, that just freezes them. I need a good gun. Ah, yes. The good shotgun. Oof. That would have been bad.
Need some ammo!
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers. May it keep the safety of travels.
The more I do this, the less chances I have to die. You okay? Shotgun subroutine. I'm getting better at this moon gravity thing. Is that the one that I have unlocked yet, or? Jump, we use. So, right, we're gonna cheat the system. And. Where did that activate? Maybe it deactivated the... Here? Oh, it did! Oh. Well, that's a neato. Not the best rocket launcher, but hey, it works. I found a secret, boys. Wait, that's green now. It wasn't always green. I need to get past you. Alright, so how the hell are we supposed to do that? Alright, let me... I gotta think inside of out of the ball. Oh! You know what? What the actual F? Slow reload time. Eh. It's a go rocket launcher if I can get Gunzerker. The gun trap upgrade. Which is also great. Okay, so this is a. It's clippable. Okay, cool. Lit. Oh my god, you can make that. Wait, what happens if I go here? It's a visible wheel. You know, that's kind of my fault.
Warning, oxygen levels at half.
Thank you for the warning. BlackTearDrop will remember that. What is this? Oh, corrosive pyro. Okay. I gotta think outside of the box here. There's no way a jump from here to there can actually be made. Why am I so stupid? There's gotta be an easy solution that I'm not seeing.
Just an eternity of duty.
Right. We could make that jump. It is possible. But I wonder if that actually gets us somewhere. Alright. Why can I not get up here? Ah, yes, my one enemy. Ramps. Alright. It is possible to make it. Attention. Meow. Attention. Entering positive. Do it the first time. Yeah, definitely did not do it from that thing. Maybe I did it from the side? I already forgot. Close, I would have died again. Nope. You mean to tell me I did all this work for nothing? You need to tell me I did all this work for nothing. I'm disappointed. To go here around the bus area, and then I need to go up this.
The moon is not enough.
Thank you. Alright, so we backtracked a little bit. Oh, that was quick.
All hands be advised, while naming our new mascot Zarpadon would naturally be a wonderful act of kindness, it's also against regs. Please choose another. That is all.
Oh, he's leveled. Leveled up. Now that's when. How do I get in? How did I get in the first time? Good question to you. Good question me. I have no fucking clue.
What's the difference?
As captain of this ship, you all know I am not one to brook complacency. But I want all hands to know attending Private Harding's birthday celebration will not be mandatory, though there will be cake. Very nice chocolate cake. That is all.
Real! Get back to that stubborn door. I'll work on a bit of sound magic.
Oxygen levels at half.
Nice work! Let's see if your Uncle Pickles got what it takes. Give the door a try.
Attention, I am Zarpadon, captain of the Dragonsburg.
Welcome, Captain Zarpadon.
I've still got it.
Zarpadon's personal log. It's going to be hard to say goodbye to the Drakensberg and her crew, but a promotion's a promotion. Even if it is, thankfully, only for a year. I'm looking forward to taking the reins of the local doll fleet, but I'm unsure if Captain Rankus is truly ready to command this ship. I've moved most of my belongings to my new command carrier, but my private armory is going to have to wait until I'm properly settled in. General Higgins assures me my extra pay will cover Britannia's new medical treatments. I miss her terribly. But when this tour is over, I'll be home for good. Finally.
Nice work! When you're ready, come back to me and drop off those echoes. I bet they're worth a fortune to the right buyer. You keep whatever else you find in there. I'm sorted.
Alright. That's oxygen. When oxygen in... Alright, so we got some grenades here. I could sell. But I got a good pistol thing. Oh yeah, we should upgrade our claptrap skills. Skills. We need... That's a lot of badass ranks. Melee damage. Maximum health. Grenade damage. Reload speed. Fire rate. Shield recharge rate. Alright, so now, first things first. What did we want? Status effect chance. Increases status effect chance. Dealing status effect damage to blah-bitty-blue. What else do we have here that could be... This is a... Multiplies the bonuses and penalties of the current subroutine by up to 3. You know, that sounds... Sounds doable. I need to upgrade that. Money. We just keep going. Now we just need to head back. We're done with this. We're done. We're good work, Apprende. How do we go to Pickles now? No. Alright, well, let's check the mission log. I'm above the story mode of that mission, so I'm gonna do that. This is a good weapon. It has 100% accuracy, so... This is a good weapon. I'm glad I did the side mission. Hup. Let's check the map. I can't open. Alright. Yes. At least the game knows that using the fast travel system is better. Thank you. Outlands Canyon. Let's go. We have a mission over there. And we just need to turn it in right behind us. That's cool. That's all cool. Cool and dandy. Let's go.
Treasure your thing. Well, this could be your lucky day. I reckon we're about to hit the big time. I've got me mitts on an echo. What says there's a treasure map in Outlands Canyon? could be nothing, but I'm a dreamer, me. Grab that shovel, head over there, and see if you can dig up that map. Coordinates to your echo. Head out, and I'll give you a bit of a chin wag to fill you in.
Oh, this is gonna be lovely, jubbly.
Hello, I keep you breathing, yes? Is good choice. Nina, take care of you.
Guns, glorious guns.
I did a challenge!
People will sing songs about this slammer jam.
Kid's got spirit, but it'll be all for nothing if he can't find a ball.
Game time. I'm fixing to perform the most badass slam dunk in the history of the game. But I lost my lucky ball.
What life are you going for?
Yeah.
take this game to the next level.
Now it's time to slam and jam.
Dunks is lining up. Let's see if he can get the height he needs to perform what scientists have dubbed the ultimate slam dunk.
Let's do this. Basketball!
He really believed in himself.
Dunks Watson has jumped so high he broke Elvis's gravitational pull. A truly monumentous day for B-ball, any way you put it. With Dunks gone, we'll need a new athlete to show the world their stuff. Fantastic! You don't need a ball, just jump up into the air and slam down on that hoop to complete the most slam-jaminous B-ball dunk in history. If you could do so while engulfed in flames, that would be even more slam-jaminous. And I only want to see one B-ball player on the court at one time. The glory of this slam jam can't be split amongst the team.
He or she is on fire! Trap has slammed and jammed the hoop. The repercussions of this moment will be felt for eons to come.
Get back here for your post-game interview. Claptrap, that was simply the most b-ball-tastic thing I have ever seen. What is your secret?
What can I say? It's talent. Some people learn b-ball. I was just born with it. I took it to the hole and I dominated.
Wise words from the single most ballless athlete to ever hit the court. Speak to me again when you're ready. Back to you, voice in my head.
See that? Giant laser trying to smash the moon to pieces? I'll leave that thought there.
This station hasn't been fully operational in a long time, but I can get it running again. There'll be a console around here somewhere. Get me to it and I'll do the rest. I've been thinking, now I'm free of him. The future's so iridescently bright. A new life betokens a new name. Felicity. It means happiness. From now on, I'm Felicity.
Processed and understood, Felicity.
Plug me in. I'll call the train. It might take...
10, hut! Train incoming!
Okay, let's check out the factory and get things moving ASAP. We need mucho robot bodies if we're gonna retake Helios and save the day and stuff. Capiche? So this is where we're gonna build a super awesome robot army. Honestly, I'm a little disappointed.
Aren't you the naysayer? Evidently, this place became a regular ghost town when Dahl packed up and left after the Krakening. But we just need to get to the power suit section and get things up and running again.
You're my millionth customer! Don't let it go to your head. Come back anytime.
Serious talk infestation. Hope they've not destroyed any key systems in there. Still, you know how to handle yourself, which is something. The door's jammed. Maybe some kind of manual override. We need another way in. Find a console and hook me up to it. I bet I can do something about this. Perfect. Just give me a moment to look around. There's barely any power running through this.
From one artificial intelligence to another, I appreciate your respect and... Oh God, you're so wonderful! Can we get Robot Mary?
These filthy wire chews are everywhere. I hate them. Plus, it looks like local scavs have set up shop. Push through here and find me a console to plug into so I can find out what's ahead. And kill me some bugs while you're at it. I'd forgotten how fun exploring new systems can be. Right then, pass. Past this building is the Steelway Factory Complex, and beyond that, the Bot Factory. It's a pretty straight shot. I should be able to get us past any locked gates. You can get us past any stupid people. Another jammed door. Well, maybe it'll open if you give it a good pull. To the Stingray facility. Could you get me access to that gate console? I meant that rhetorically. I mean, you need to. We've got a problem. The security system's being all fighty and feisty, so... Sorry. I'll work on opening the door. You deal with the turrets.
Sure! It's oddly comforting that you're as inept as I was.
Pack the turrets so they only fire at torques. Should help a bit. I'll get this stubborn thing open. Hopefully.
Hey kids, how's it going down there? Having fun? Keeping things on track with the whole robot army plan?
Everything's great, Mr. Jack. There's a lot of shooting going on, but I'm confident your robot army's as good as built.
I'll see you soon.
This door's being a huge pain in my digital ass. There's a jump pad nearby I can activate. Let's use that to get in. It was probably put there by scavs who used pads like that to sneak in and out of Concordia.
Warning, entering vacuum.
Looks like scavs have put up crude electric fields, presumably to keep out torques. Follow that cable. Let's see if we can shut it down.
The moon is not enough!
Must be connected to a master fuse box somewhere. Follow them. They should lead the way out. There That's the master fuse box. Shutting it down should get us past this last electric field, though I suppose it'll probably shut down all the other fields as well. So eyes peeled for Torx.
Torx! How did they get in? Ugh, they're bloody everywhere!
Might once have helped run a scav gang, but that didn't stop me finding these repulsive scraps of humanity disgusting. Each one you kill is making the universe a cleaner place.
Huh? captured our huge scary laser, Gold Star.
Position. Any chance you could, you know, rescue me? The bloody scabs will eat me when they realize I'm not what I say I am.
Trapped here forever. Come on over. I'll open up the door for you.
I'll open the door. Am I glad to see you?
Here I was doing some help yourself exploring, working on a pet project I've been cooking up, when the scabs swept in, about to cut me up bad, when I persuaded them I'm a medic. I am a doctor, but more the Hyperion R&D kind.
Can you verify this claim, Mr. Jack?
I don't recognize him. Yeah, what's your name?
Sorry, bruv. Gladstone Katoa, D Division. What brings you here?
Oh, D Division. That's where they hide all the brainiacs who work on the, all the super secret awesome stuff, right?
I work on experimental tech. The Division greenlit me using the resources here. Why are you here?
Well, Gladstone Katoa, I need to get back to Helios and retake the big-ass laser on it from a bunch of freaky-looking doll military types. And if we don't, the moon's gonna go boom and take half of Pandora with it. You know, the huge.
Oh, man. I wondered what was going on. So, why are you here? Shouldn't you be somewhere more space station-y?
Jack wants to build a robot army driven by my AI, then retake Helios with it. I'm Felicity, by the way.
Oh. Gotcha. You're after my prototype. Well, it's not finished.
What? No, we're here to build robots. What prototype are you talking about?
Ah, right. I was working on an off-the-books project, creating a master bot capable of digistructing an almost unlimited supply of other bots. My prototype's almost done, but the scav stopped me from installing some key parts. Besides, I wouldn't want something that powerful to fall into their grimy hands.
This guy right here, tell me more.
Yeah, bro. We'll just need to finish putting the hardware together. After that, install a military-grade AI and pow! It should pump out combat-ready loaders.
Way ahead of you, man. What do you think old Felicity's here for?
What? You want me inside some kind of constructor bot? That's not what I had in mind.
Ooh, constructor. I like it. Nice. So, tech dude, this prototype can digistruct combat loaders, right? Because, to be honest, those power suits seem kind of lame.
Yeah, totally. But first, you'll need to finish putting together the prototype. You'll need to get access to the main bot factory itself through the transportation gate. I'll monitor the systems from here.
All right. Go Team Robot Army.
Do I not get a say in this?
Sure, yeah, whatever makes you happy. Just make my loaders deadly. By the way, last guy who double-crossed me has got nothing but a bunch of bullet holes and a stupid look on his face. Get me?
Why would I cross you, bruv? You're trying to save the moon, and you seem like a stand-up guy. Plus, you're about to help me complete my life's work.
Borderlands just didn't have the resources on Helios for my project. And there was all this old dull tech just left lying around. They gave me an escort team, but the scavs chewed them up pretty quick. I wonder if that's what happened to you. Anyway, then I was on my own. I knew they'd send a rescue party, though. Never stopped hoping.
Hyperion.
But you're Hyperion. Oh, bruv. They're the coolest company. Best 3 years of my life. Would never want to work for anyone else. You picked a winner here, Felicity.
I don't...
Ha! Look at them go. Maybe you scared them off with your extremely scary vault underness. Apparently not. They got a dull power suit. Sorry, bruv.
How's that going? Finally here. So, this is the birth canal of my new robot army, huh?
Yeah, this is where I was doing most of my work before the scavs came and forced me to be their medic. We'll need to clear the area of them before getting to work.
looks like a junkyard. Are you sure we can build something badass up in here?
Of course, bruv. The scavs make it look way worse than it is. First thing we need to do is restore the main power. Head over to the breaker room and see what's what.
Lock and load.
Let's see if we can get you in through the window. Let me see if I can get that cover down.
Hey, Vault Hunter! Piss off!
Those guys are rude. Looks like scavs have barricaded themselves inside. That security glass is vulnerable to cold. Reckon you should freeze and smash. Should be in this room. Just flip it on. Oh, sorry. That electrified the water. At least this place has power now.
That, good people, is the sound of progress. One step closer to saving the world.
Okay, let's get down to serious business now. The first thing we need to do is complete the eye part. That's the really clever bit. I already have the process set up, but we'll need the material from a few of the security bots. I was never able to get them myself.
Let me guess. All brains, no balls.
Yeah, something like that. The little bugger's packed quite a punch. Head back to the security office that looks over the main room and call them in. Of course, that might attract more scavs too, so be prepared.
I'm Trap. BlackTearDrop. Double O. Trap.
That's them. You'll need to destroy them in order to get their eyes. Stuff, get the rest.
Next up, head to the Oculus lab. I'll walk you through the process. It should already be set up. Just place the pieces in that converter over there. It'll melt down the raw materials and form the prototype eye.
An eye converter? That's the dumbest thing I've ever heard of. Why the hell would they make an eye converter?
They didn't make it. I did. I was here for a long time preparing this lab for my prototype. This is highly sensitive experimental technology.
Really? Because it looks like a toaster.
There it goes. All my hard work finally paying off. We're seeing history in the making. Okay, now pick it up.
Yeah! Science, bitch!
Okay, now head back to the main room. We need to plug that baby into the main torso. Flip that latch and the cage should open. To finishing this when the scavs arrived. It'll pump out a lot of robots, enough to make the difference against Dahl or whatever they are.
Oh, it's, looks kind of like a dumpster wrapped in sadness. Hey, no offense.
This constructor will be able to digistruct highly complex machines at an unsurpassed rate. Now that's done, we need to mount the torso onto the crane system.
Said I'd never amount to anything, but she was wrong. And now look at me.
Want me inside that thing? I've been wondering about this installation. You know, you could just copy me. It takes a little longer, but it's the same thing, and I'd find it much less terrifying.
Exactly how much less terrifying?
It's the difference between brain surgery and being scanned.
Let me think about it.
That's good. That's good. Now we need to attach the turrets, then the legs.
The moon is not enough.
Calibrated.
I can help prepare the targeting systems.
Oh, that's okay, thanks. I've got a faster way to do that. Getting there. Swear up!
going to be my new home, huh? Not sure I want to move in.
Right. The legs are in the other lab. They're still attached to an experimental version of the dial power suit. So you'll need to separate them and get them into the crane system.
How about I take over the power suit, then walk the legs to where they can be assembled? Wouldn't that be easier?
Hey, that's not a bad idea. I didn't even think of that. It'll be a nice warm-up for you.
Me, Professor Punch!
You get that back. Let him soften you up.
It's happening! If I had fades, they'd be popping out right now!
I got them, you need them. Now get to killing. See you soon. Buy a gun already. Don't get...
plug me in. This body feels strange. Arms, legs. Is this what it's like to be human? This is the worst.
All right, let's see what you can do. Scabs into puddles.
I did, didn't I? Everything's lost like tears in a puddle. They just attack me on sight. Don't humans ever try talking to each other? Stand back.
Perfect, Felicity. Vault Hunter, can you use the controls to lower the torso onto the legs?
Yeah, this is gonna get awesome. It got awesome.
It's a brute, isn't it?
Construction's complete, finally! The shell just needs to go through testing in the diagnostics chamber. We'll be able to install the AI core Felicity there.
Never doing that again.
You know, Jack, I really didn't enjoy killing those scavs. Maybe this is all a mistake.
I don't like killing either, babe. To rotate the rails around. Head into that office and use the controls to get things moving again.
It's a fine day, full of opportunity. May it keep you safe in your downtime. I need your business.
Huh?
prototype is on its way to the testing chamber. Head on over there so we can install our AI.
Okie dokie, tickety tock, let's do this. Exactly how long will it take to copy you?
Couple of days at the absolute most.
Too long. Zarpadon will have popped the moon like a zit by then. Look, I'm really sorry, kiddo. This is the only way. Vault Hunter, do it.
I can only imagine the horror of being totally wiped and made into an unthinking machine of war.
Stuff. Anything that can help us in a fight. Trash the rest.
Felicity, I'm sorry.
I can hear myself dying. I can... No. Stop it. No. No!
If hate is what you want, that's what you'll get.
She's still in there? Look, we need that thing intact. Disable it, but don't destroy it. Some friggin' robots.
Ready for construction.
Okay, not bad. But you know what? Appearances do matter. They need a little more... Je ne sais quoi. Let's go with Hyperion Yellow.
Yes, sir!
I'm talking about. Awesome.
Should I go ahead and start creating more?
Yeah, you bet your ass. You know what? Come to think of it, other stuff needs a kick in the pants, too. Let me get that down. Awesome new names and colors for Hyperion weapons. All right, I think we're good to go. Come back to Moxie's, we'll get you geared up and ready for the big fight.
Service. Insert 3 items if you want to grind at this machine. Give me 3 items, soldier. Unless you give me 3, you get nothing, soldier. Grinder on duty. Insert 3 items if you want to grind at this machine. Grinder processing now.
Not interested.
Make your enemies hurt, soldier.
I did a challenge? I did a challenge!
A fantastic day for capitalism. Good luck!
Without the Marif, I can open that nightclub I planned.
Here's where it gets fun.
I stashed some loot away for a special occasion. Guess this qualifies. Help yourselves.
Go door to door like my life.
Is this any good? Because it looks awesome.
Here we go, everybody. The jamming signal's down.
We've got a robot army, and it's time to get back to Helios and turn off that death laser.
Roland and I will head up with you guys and provide support. And I'll be cheering you on from the cozy confines of this cantina.
I don't know how hairy things have gotten up there, so be prepared for anything. Let's go. We'll fast travel up there first. You follow behind.
Strictly legit. Ha! Idiot! Ha ha! Take it! Seriously? Okay. Yeah. Stay gone.
That's the end of my video. If you want to see more, leave a like, leave a comment, see you in the next video. Next video, we're actually going to come back to Helios. Goodbye.